Finally, the landing lines are dropped. These scenes were filmed by Pathé News cameraman William Deaton, and you are about to see some pictures he got when the ship exploded. Those aboard leaping for life from a flaming inferno, the actual crash of the Hindenburg, an airship destroyed in less than half a minute.